Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Bonjour, gâteau, comment ça va? Aujourd'hui, nous allons apprendre les fruits et les légumes. Les fruits et les légumes. S'il vous plaît, ouvrez le livre à la page 117. Please open your book on page 117 and listen to me. In the first page, we will learn les légumes. Les légumes. Les légumes means the vegetables. Les légumes. Les légumes. Repeat after me. Les légumes. Les légumes. Les légumes means the vegetables. Les légumes means the vegetables. Good. What is the silent letter here? The silent letter is LS. Why? Because it's the last letter of the word. When an S comes at the end of the word, it will be silent. Mark in your book, please, to remember. Les légumes. Les légumes means the vegetables. Bien. Look at the first vegetable. What is it? This is the onion. Yes or no? L'oignon. L'oignon. Répétez. L'oignon. C'est l'oignon. L'oignon means what? The onion. The onion. The onion. L'oignon. 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 Repeat after me. L'oignon. L'oignon. L'oignon means what? The onion. The onion. The second vegetable is les concombres. Les concombres. Les concombres. Les concombres means the cucumbers. The cucumbers. Here, where is the silent letter dans le concombre? S. Bravo. Mark in your book to remember. Les concombres. And divide the word with me. Les concombres. Les concombres. Les concombres. What is the meaning of les here? Les means the. Les means the. And we use here les because it's a plural noun. Because it's a plural noun, because it has S at the end. Répétez. Les concombres. Les concombres. Les concombres. Les concombres means the cucumber. The next vegetable is les carottes. Les carottes. Les carottes means the carrots. The carrots. Les carottes. 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 What is the silent letter here? S. S is silent because it's the last letter of the word. Répétez. Les carottes. Les carottes. Les carottes. Les carottes. Les carottes means the carrots. Again, I will repeat. L'oignon. L'oignon. Les concombres. Les concombres. Les carottes. Les carottes. Bien. The next vegetable is what? Is pepper. Pepper means le poivron. Le poivron. Le poivron. Divide the word. Poivron. 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 Poivron means the pepper. Poivron means the pepper. Write the meaning with me. Le poivron. Le poivron. Why here in poivron you hear the sound wa? Because it has O-E. Yes, O-E together means the sound wa. Means the sound, makes the sound wa. Here, poivron, le poivron, le poivron. The next vegetable is lettuce. The lettuce means la laitue. La laitue. Les tu, les tu, les tu, la, les tu, la, les tu, la, les tu, la, les tu means the lettuce. La, les tu means the lettuce. The last vegetable today is, c'est quoi? Tomato, yes. Les tomates, les tomates, les tomates, les tomates means the tomatoes. Les tomates. Les tomates. Répétez. Les tomates. Les tomates. 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 What is the silent letter here? S. Bravo. S here is silent because it's the last letter of the word. Mark in your book, please, and repeat after me. Les tomates. Les tomates. Les tomates. I will repeat from the beginning, please. Put your hand on each word. L'oignon, l'oignon, l'oignon. Les concombres, les concombres. Les carottes, les carottes. Le poivron, le poivron. La laitue, la laitue, la laitue. Les tomates, les tomates. These are vegetables which we learn it to. Et maintenant, ouvrez le livre à la page 118. Open your book, page 118. Today we learn les fruits. Les fruits means the fruits. Les fruits. Répétez. Les fruits. Les fruits. What is the silent letter here dans les fruits? Bravo. T and the S. T and the S are silent letters. Please mark in your book. Les fruits means the fruits. Les fruits. Les fruits. Les fruits. Second fruit. The first picture. Banana, yes. Banana means les bananes, banane. Divide the word. Les bananes, les bananes. Les bananes means the banana. Les bananes, les bananes. What is the silent letter here? S. Bravo, because it's the last letter. Mark it in your book, please. S here is silent letter. Les bananes. Les bananes. Les bananes. S here is silent. The next one is peaches. Peaches means les pêches. Les pêches. Les pêches. Les pêches. Les pêches here is a silent letter. S. Bravo. S is silent. Répétez. Les pêches. Les pêches. Les pêches. Les pêches means the peaches. Les pêches means the peaches. Les pêches. Les pêches. The next one is c'est quel fruit? C'est l'orange. L'orange. L'orange means the orange. The orange. L'orange. Les oranges. Les oranges. Divide the word. O. Orange, orange. What is the silent letter here? S. Bravo. S is silent letter. And if we make this mark, it means you pronounce the two words as one word. It will be les oranges, les oranges, les oranges. Les oranges means the orange. Again, I will repeat from the beginning. Les bananes, les bananes. Les pêches, les oranges, and the next fruit is what? Huh? Pears, yes, pears means les poires, les poires, les poires, les poires. What is the silent letter here? S, because it comes at the end of the word. Les poires, les poires. Why here in the word poire you hear the sound wa? Because it has O-E. And O-E together makes the sound wa. It will be les poires. Les poires. Les poires. Les poires means the pears. The next fruit is the apples. Yes. Les pommes. Les pommes. Les pommes. Les pommes. What is the silent letter here? S. S is silent. Les pommes. Les pommes. Les pommes. Les pommes means the apples. Les pommes means the apple. And the last fruit is what? Apricot. Apricot. Apricot means what? The apricot. Yes. Le apricot. Divide the word. Apricot. Apricot. Where is the silent letters here? A T and the S are silent letters. Please mark in your book. It will be le apricot. 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 If we make this mark, it means you will read the two words as one word. Les apricots. Les apricots. Les apricots. Bien, I will repeat from the beginning. Please repeat after me. Les bananes. Les bananes. Les pêches. Les pêches. Les oranges. Les oranges. Les poires. Les poires. Les pommes, les pommes, les apricots, bien. Now let's see some questions. Page 119, question numéro 1. Relis, here you will match. The first picture is what? Omar? Omar Gamal? Omar Gamal?
What?
The first vegetable is what? The carrots?
The carottes.
Les carottes.
Les carottes.
Les carottes. Très bien, ya Omar. Les carottes. Les carottes means the carrots. Merci, ya Omar. Les carottes. The second one is a fruit. Fruit means?
Le...
Banana.
Le banan.
Banana. Osama.
Yeah.
Osama, can you say banana means what?
Banan. Banan.
Les banan. Bravo, ya Osama. Les banan. Les banan. Les banan means banana. Bravo, yeah, Osama. The next one is vegetable. Vegetables. Tomato. The tomato. Tomato, Omar Muhammad. Omar, do you hear me?
Yeah.
Tomato means what? Huh? Tomato. Les oranges, les tomates, les pommes. Which one, tomato?
Les tomates.
Les tomates. Bravo, ya Omar. Les tomates. Les tomates. Merci. Salah, the next one, what? It's a fruit. The orange. The orange, ya Salah. Which one?
Les oranges.
Les oranges. Bravo. Les oranges. Les oranges. Bravo. Ahmed Hisham?
Yes.
The last one, the apples?
Les pommes.
Les pommes. Yes, bravo. Les pommes. Les pommes. Merci, Ahmed. Les pommes. The next page, page 120. Question numéro 2. Entoure les fruits. Means we make a circle around the fruit. Okay, Osama?
Yeah.
Osama. La laitue. La laitue. It's a fruit or vegetables? C'est un fruit or légumes? Laitue. La laitue.
It's vegetable.
Yes, bravo. It means lettuce. So we can make a circle around it or no?
No.
No. Bravo, ya Osama. The next one, la pomme. La pomme. La pomme. It's a fruit or vegetable, Sayed? Sayed, la pomme. La no. pomme. It's a fruit or vegetable?
Fruit.
Fruit. Bravo. La pomme means apple, so we will make a circle around it. La pomme means apple. Bravo. The next one, Abdelrahman Fawaz. Abdelrahman. La carotte. La carotte. Abdelrahman. La carotte.
Vegetable.
Vegetable. We can make a circle?
No.
No. Bravo, ya Abdelrahman. Merci. The next one, l'orange. L'orange. L'orange, it's what, Yasif? Yasif? L'orange, l'orange, it's a fruit or vegetable?
Fruit.
Fruit. We can make a circle?
No.
No, we can, because here we will circle the fruits only. L'orange. L'orange. Bravo, Yasif. L'orange. The next one, la tomate. La tomate. Omar, Yusuf Abu Bakr. Yusuf Abu Bakr. La tomate.
Yes.
La tomate. It's a fruit or vegetable?
Not fruit.
It's a vegetable. Yeah, we can make a circle around it or no?
No, no.
No, bravo. Merci, Yusuf. The next one, l'oignon, Asir. Asir, yeah. L'oignon, it's a fruit or vegetable? L'oignon.
It's a vegetable.
We can make a circle?
No.
No, bravo. The next one, Omar Mohammed, la poire. La poire. La poire. It's
what?
A fruit or vegetable? La poire.
La poire.
La poire, it means pears. La poire means pear. It's fruit or vegetable? Huh?
Vegetable.
It's a fruit. It's a fruit. It's a fruit, ya Omar. So we can make a circle around it. Merci, ya Omar. Abdelrahman Fawaz. La pêche. La pêche. C'est un fruit or légume? La pêche.
La pêche.
La pêche. Abdelrahman. La pêche means peaches. The peaches. It's a fruit or vegetable?
Fruit.
Fruit, so we can make a circle. Bravo. And the last one, le poivron. Le poivron means paper. It's vegetable. We can't make a circle around it. Merci, Abdelrahman. Question numéro 3, entour les légumes. You will make a circle around the vegetables. Bien. The first one, Salah. La tomate. La tomate, c'est un légume or fruit?
A vegetable.
Vegetable. Yeah, we can make a circle.
Yeah.
Yes, bravo. Here you will make a circle around la tomate. Merci, Salah. Yusuf Abu Bakr. La pomme. La pomme. La pomme, it's
no,
a fruit or vegetable?
No, it's not. It's fruit.
It's a fruit, so we can't make a circle. Bravo, yeah, Yusuf. Merci, Saïd. The next one, la pêche. La pêche. La pêche, it's a fruit or vegetable?
Fruit.
Fruit. We can make a circle around it?
No.
No. Bravo, yes, Saïd. Merci. The next line is orange. Orange. L'orange. Safe. L'orange. Safe. L'orange, it's a fruit or vegetable? Hey, Yasif.
What, teacher?
L'orange. L'orange, it's a fruit or vegetables?
Fruit.
Fruit, yes. So we can make a circle?
No, we can't.
No, bravo, ya Salah. Merci. The next one, si. La laitue. La laitue, Yarayen. Ryan? Ryan?
What?
Lalitu. Yes. It's a fruit or a vegetable. Lalitu.
Fruit?
Laitu means lettuce. Ah, lalitu. C'est un fruit or vegetable. Bravo. Vegetable. So we can make a circle around it. We can circle it or no?
No.
No. Bravo, Yaren. Merci. The next one. La poire. La poire. La poire. Omar Mohamed. Omar.
What?
Omar. La poire, it's a fruit or vegetable?
Fruit.
Fruit, yeah. We can make a circle?
No.
No, bravo. Ahmed Hisham?
Yeah.
The next one, la carotte. La carotte, it's a fruit or vegetable?
It's vegetable.
Huh? Vegetable, yeah. We can circle it?
Yeah.
Yeah, bravo. La carotte. La carotte. Entour la carotte. The next one. Le poivron. Le poivron. Esser.
Yes.
Esser. Le poivron. Le poivron, it means paper. It's a fruit or vegetable?
Paper. Fruit.
No. Le poivron. Paper, 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 it's fruit or vegetable?
Vegetable.
Vegetable, yeah, it's certain legumes, so we can make a circle, le poivron. The last one, l'oignon. L'oignon. L'oignon, certain legumes or fruit. Omar Mohamed. Omar Mohamed. The last one, l'oignon, c'est un fruit or legume?
What?
L'oignon, l'oignon, huh, it's fruit or vegetable? L'oignon?
Vegetable.
Vegetable. Vegetable. So, circle it. L'oignon, it's a vegetable. Bravo. The next question, question number four, écris la bonne réponse. You will write the name of each package. The first one, apricot. Apricot means what? Omar Gamal. Omar Gamal.
What? Apricot.
Apricot, can you say it?
Apricot isn't a apricot.
Huh? C'est quoi? Omar? Omar, Salah,
what?
Apricot means what?
Means les apricots.
Bravo, les apricots, les apricots, les apricots. See, les apricots. Abdelrahman, Fawaz. The next one, the peaches.
Oh, shit.
Abdelrahman, the peaches?
Les peach.
Les pêches. Les pêches. Répétez, les pêches.
Les pêches.
Les pêches, bravo. Ahmed Hisham?
Yes.
Apples?
Les pommes.
Les pommes, très bien. Les pommes. Les pommes, merci Ahmed. Les pommes. Les pommes. Oussama? Osama?
Yeah.
Pears?
Pears is poire.
Poire, bravo. The last one, la poire. La poire. La poire. Boys, please don't forget to write the answers with me. Now, page 121. Question
no.
Numéro 5.
I don't finish.
Question numéro 5. you will complete la grille par les noms des légumes ou des fruits. You will complete the name of each picture. The first one, Ryan. Ryan. Ryan, can you say onion? Onion? Onion, which one?
Onion. Onion. Onion.
Onion. Onion, répétez. C'est onion. Onion. Répétez, Ryan. Onion. Ryan. Onion. Onion. The next one, Said. Said, yeah. Paper. Can you say paper?
Yeah.
Paper means what?
Paper.
Huh? Poivre. Poivron. 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 Répétez, yes, Said. Poivron. Poivron. The next one, Salah. Salah, can you say lettuce?
Mm.
Laitue.
Laitue.
Laitue. Bravo, ya Salah. Laitue. Laitue. The next one, pear. Pear, Omar Gamal. Pear.
Poire.
Poire. Bravo, ya Omar. Omar Mohammed, the next one, orange.
Orange.
Orange, bravo, orange. Merci, Omar. The next one, Saif. Banana. Banana.
Banana. Banana. Here.
Banane. Banane. Répétez, banane.
Banan. Teacher, bravo. I make all the things we are writing. Make.
Bravo, Yasif. And please check your answers with me. Yusuf Abu Bakr. Tomato.
Yes.
Tomato. Tomato.
Wow, 1 minute. Tomatoes.
Tomate. Tomat, the S is silent. Tomat, yeah. Repete, tomat. Repete, Yusuf, tomat.
Tomat.
Tomat, bravo. And the next one, the cucumber, Esser.
Yes, teacher.
Cucumber. Esser.
What is
cucumber, its name what? Concombre. Répétez. Concombre. Concombre.
Concombre.
Bravo. Abdelrahman Fawaz.
What?
The last one, apricot.
Ab. Ri.
No, it is silent. Apricot.
Apricot.
Apricot. Très bien. Write the answer with me. Apricot.
Yes, sir, I didn't finish.
Apricot. Apricot. Bravo, great two. We finished the lesson. Merci.
Teacher, I